Westy is a professional truck driver who has been using Guardian for the last 6 months. Westy got to ask Seeing Machines technical expert Brent a few questions about the safety system.
There's a camera there. Is that always on?
So it's always on, but it's not always capturing information. So only when you fall asleep and it sees your eyes closed, or only when you look away from the road and it captures a distraction event, does it alert you. But other than that, it's not watching you at all.
How much of my cab is this camera filming?
So the camera is just looking at your head for the purposes of monitoring your eyes and where your head is looking. So it's not interested in any other information around you, and it discards that information. It's just looking at your eyes and your mouth.
Does my supervisor, can he look at me all day?
No. There's no way to remotely view what's going on constantly. And actually, if the system doesn't capture an event, it actually discards the information.
How does this system work if you're wearing safety glasses, sunglasses, dark sunglasses?
You can wear your normal sunglasses, you can wear your reading glasses.
Yep.
The system works.
You don't have to be wired into anything or anything like that?
No. The system, you jump in the truck, you turn it on, the system activates, it finds your face, and you're protected.